Hello, welcome to the Biome Podcast. I'm thrilled to have you here for another insightful episode. In this video, we are diving into the fundamental concepts of debit and credit in the world of finance. Whether you are a seasoned professional or just starting to navigate the financial landscape, this episode is packed with essential knowledge. So grab a seat, your favorite beverage, and let's unveil the mysteries of debit and credit together. If you enjoy our content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more valuable insights. Now, let's dive in. Debit and credit. Debit and credit are fundamental accounting terms used to record transactions. Debit and credit, the dynamic duo of accounting. These fundamental terms play a crucial role in the financial dance of transactions. When we talk about debit, we are boosting specific accounts, and when it's time for credit, others get a lift. Together, they keep our accounting equations in perfect harmony. It's like the yin-yang of finance, ensuring everything stays balanced in the ledger. Let's keep exploring the intricacies of debit and credit, the backbone of financial record keeping. Debits increase asset accounts and decrease liability and equity accounts, while credit do the opposite. Example 1. Office supplies. To increase the asset account for office supplies, an increase is recorded as a debit. Example 2. Accounts payable. To recognize the liability created by the purchase on credit, an increase in liabilities is recorded as a credit. Journal entry of debit and credit. Office supplies debit. Account payable is credit. Debit, office supplies. This increased the asset account for office supplies, reflecting the business now has more supplies on hand. Credit, accounts payable. This reflects the liability created the purchase on credit. The business owes money to the suppliers, and this liability is captured in the accounts payable. The fundamental principle of double entry accounting ensures that the total debits must equal to the total credits, maintaining the accounting equation's balance. As we bring this journey through the realms of debit and credit to a close, I hope you've gained a solid understanding of these foundational concepts in finance. If you have any questions or if there is a specific topic you'd like us to explore in future episodes, feel free to drop a comment below. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful. Share it with others who might benefit. And subscribe to the Biome Podcast for more engaging discussion on financial literacy. Thank you for tuning in. Until next time, happy accounting!